Going on, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to level 857. I am the 23rd Stallion, once again doing a let's play on this lovely game Shadow of War, getting some of these missions done. About to take care of this Tower of Sorcery right now. Hold on a second, let me just note this shit right now. The Tower of Sorcery video. Okay, let's get it. Let's get it.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Fila. It is now Minas Morgana.
There she goes.
We tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir.
Ah, there goes the Palantir.
We should stick together, Ranger.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Where are you going? We should stay together.
I know, but you see all these motherfuckers here? That's possessed you. Now we can go.
The Nine will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
I don't like you guys, so... Why would I possess the same guy twice? Damn, you beat him to death. Alright, dominated 7. Which way, lady? Possess that rat right there.
Something out here is murdering us.
Something out here is murdering us.
Do not stray so far.
Shut up.
We don't want to become separated.
We're not married.
Wait.
Ranger, stay by my side. I know the way.
Well, I gotta possess these motherfuckers to try and get that bonus. Actually, it's not a bonus.
The Ringwraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
I gotcha.
to destroy the Nazgul forever. There must be.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you. We cannot be defeated. The She-Elf knows this. Minasmorgul, do not fall to a handful of cowardly traitors.
He has robbed us of our followers.
I don't even know what just happened.
That ring belongs to Sauron.
Man, I was in that shit. Mad corny. Oh, shut the fuck up.
You will be lost.
Shut the
fuck and I will have no answer for you.
Alright, let's do this. It's not even hard. I just thought on some bullshit. Bullshit!
To my side, Talion! Lady Galadriel's life!
greater than his foul magic.
His foul, evil magic smells like shit.
You will not defeat the servants of the Witch King. You will become his servant.
Got you.
Done to you.
Motherfucker looks old as fuck.
Kneel before your king.
Damn.
Were you granted vision?
Damn right it was.
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
Damn. Shut his shit down. I'm not evil. I just want the Palantir. I hate that word. Palantir. Alright. There we go.
So long is that shut.
I'll do those side things later. I just want to keep doing regular missions. Let's see, what do I got? I'm at 50. Also, fortune capitals be chosen. Scourge, there's a coming for you to defend. Oh shit, a fortress. Oh dear. Alright, let's fuck with this. Wait. Yeah, let's go. Getting closer to the end of this game. It's getting there. I'm gonna have to start thinking about what game to play after this. What should I play? Gotta be something quicker. Fuck that shit. There we go. Yeah, ain't about that life. Nice. Fucking dudes are lurking around. Let's go. Of fortune. Alright, let me put this on my phone. So, fortune ink, that's for auto correct.
Nazgul is holding some of your followers.
We must recover them.
Damn.
Such loyalty to the orcs.
We must recover them.
Didn't even start the mission yet. You're already demanding. Yo, can you please? Thank you. Just running around. Oh, these fucking guys. Well, NC.
You never know. Filthy traitor!
They were trying to kill me!
Alright. Caught one in the chest. You just go. Go somewhere else, man. Damn. Corny ass ritual. That guy in the meantime. Oh, shut up. Take forever to talk. Need subtitles.
Service to the Witch King.
I'm hitting my own fucking guy. Yo, get him out of here. Oh no, this man. Alright, I gotta cut this other dude free. Alright, I need help, please.
Shriekers have some weird rituals.
Oh, this is not gonna be good. Alright, let's concentrate on this fucking asshole. Oh, you mad weak. Where are you? Yo, really? Yo, what the fuck? Oh, the other one.
Oh. You before the Witch King.
Yo, I keep hitting the fucking... Hey, what about someone's fucking saving? No! Why am I... Alright. Is it not working? Yo, I've been hitting this button. Christ, dude. Fucking guy out of here. These guys stink. Yeah, looks like Fireman from Mega Man.
Our army remains strong, and we have all but assured the Nazgul cannot track us.
But they are still not defeated. As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You least of all.
I gotta just walk away. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Catch up. Alright. Boom, another one done. Alright. Shadow Dominance. Okay. Not fucking time.
Our followers are returned and the Hydea are secure. The Nazgul's power is diminished.
And yet, this sense of dread grows.
This shit's tough. Hopefully I have enough built up dudes over there. There's nothing more annoying than like having your whole crew bleeding and shit. Getting chased around by fucking generals. What's up with my man on the left in that picture? bless me. This is the area where I have my favorite right hand man, the dude with the blades. I think it's the dude with the blades. Yeah, there he goes. Fuck yeah. Wait, who the fuck is this? This piece of shit that's just hanging. Wait. Alright, you good? You good? Wait, what? Alright, I'm so confused. Oh, I have to defend it. Okay, I'm being retarded. Alright, Oh, that's an online conquest.
The Nazgul are relentless in their pursuit.
If they better understood their quarry, it would give them pause.
Give them pause. The quarry.
We were supposed to be comrades, and then you let me die like a filthy glob.
Fuck is this?
I'm gonna show you what that feels like, boss.
Is this like really happening right now?
Krug.
Sorry, you gotta get off that. No hard feelings. Alright, you dumb as fuck. You're in like home base. Start shit with me. Look at that laugh. Oh damn.
You are mine.
I'll still recruit you. You're level 40, so you might be. Oh no, you hate my guts. Okay. So I guess you gotta like die. Well, I tried. Oh shit. Who the... Yo, someone just came over, made a name for himself. Damn. Someone promote that man.
You're a failure.
Damn. Who's fucking lethal as fuck? Who betrays someone in home base? Like, you wanna wait till you isolate the dude, then like attack him. Shit don't make no damn sense. The Scourge. Oh shit. That dude's coming for me? Damn. Alright. The Scourge. Looks like the shit says the Scourge.
The Nazgul is near. I feel it.
We will defeat him as we did Suleiman. Helm Hammerhand. Of all the Nazgul, his fall was most tragic.
Oh,
his
difference.
Rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
Oh. Yeah, we're just opening the door wide open.
You kill Shrieker! We kill beasts!
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord! You will not falter!
Oh, my boy's outside. Yo, can I get the fuck? Where am I? Get the fuck off this thing. How are you like attacking me in the middle of this elven rage and shit? You fucking douchebag.
You cannot wield your beast of the Dark Lord like his.
Yo, get this guy out of here. Okay, you talking mad long. Oh no. What's this fucking Game of Thrones? Shit. not good. Oh, my bad. Alright. This motherfucker's all the way in the fucking place. Oh my god. Oh, man, I didn't even see you! Yo, this is not good. This is not good. Yo, can you help me out, my man? Yo, I hit the button. Something with my countering today. Shit. I was waiting for the chance to fight back, thank you. Yo, you guys give me no fucking... Fuck out of here. Thanks for the help. Oh my god! God, this is annoying. Broken, I need you to get knocked out. For good. Alright. Yo, with this fucking cheap shit. Yo, you're just gonna keep attacking. Just keep attacking. Cheap fuck.
He will need someone to replace you.
Oh shit. Yo. Alright, now you're cheating. Now you're cheating. Now you're cheating. Now you're fucking cheap motherfucker. Oh, I blocked it fine.
You want some?
Fuck that shit. Man. Oh, there we go.
His wounds will slow him. What about yours?
Yo, she's badass. Okay, did we stop that shit? Cause that was fucking... That was tough. Shit made me nervous. I ain't gonna front. Good shit, dude. Alright, so that's done. What else can we do here? No, I can't do those yet because my dudes kind of suck. That's another piece of good joint identity disabled. Okay, let's do this one. Game's pretty tough, man. Set up this.
We must track down this Nazgul.
Altariel may have found him.
This Nazgul. Fire and fury.
Ready.
Ready, Planter. Babe.
Nazgul is injured, we have the advantage.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is the Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best. It was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
From now, the battle must be won.
Like that shit. Well, I shot the shit out of him.
The drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
Those are my people. I was about to snuff them. How many of these fucking... Not good. Oh, okay.
Spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
You slow as fuck. Hey.
My master commands that you serve him, but your she-elf friend, I will take her head and hands as trophy.
Oh shit. Oh damn. Alright. Oh, the two dregs. Oh! Damn, I'm playing terrible. I would appreciate it if this chick could please get these fucking dragons out of here. Oh my god. Oh, I had him right in the freaking... I can't get out of there. That's crazy. Alright. You guys like chill? Yo, are you serious? You need to find a fucking something to do. Wow, who am I shooting? Where are you? Dragon? Dude, I just took you out. Oh my god, nice fucking egg. Oh shit! Oh, here goes the cheat time. Don't keep fucking swinging. Yo! Now's not the time, you little fucking diseased fucking ghouls. Alright, I need some fucking arrows. Really? Where did you go? Alright.
I will slay the hide from your body.
Oh my god! Yo, you guys stop fucking talking. No, Oven Rage doesn't do shit.
better beasts than you men were. Smarter, faster.
Oh, hit him or something. Okay, okay. I don't even know what the fuck happened. That was like the corniest shit I've ever seen. They don't even have an animation to kill the have the dragon kill you. Shit's whack.
This is your water now.
Shut up.
Breathe.
Alright. I got this scrub. He's got two dragons. They keep coming back to life. He has this corny pattern. I got this bitch. Oh no, I have to follow you all over again? Come on, just... Okay, good.
My master commands.
Shut up!
That
oh!
But your she-elf friend, I will take her head and hands as trophies.
Why'd I lose so much fucking- oh shit! Alright. Not bad. Blocking dragons. Of course. Oh, the timing of you fucking dragons right now. Really? You're all just gonna keep fucking swinging, swinging, swinging. Oh my god! I know. Thank you. Man, I'm already bleeding. Wow. This is a stupid battle. Oh, now, come on, man. These things don't have a finishing move. Horus. This is a dumb fight. This is corny. Mad stupid. You're mad whack. You're corny. Yo. Can't even move. Can't even do anything right now. I have no idea what just happened. No idea. No idea what happened. Oh my god, I fucking hate this boss battle.
What's it like being dead?
That's not fun. How about that? What's it like being cheated? I gotta get rid of these fucking dragons, man. They're making this really, really, really painful. Actually. I fucked that thing up. Yo, what? Yo, you just hopped in mad quick. You can ignore my fucking. Yo, get them. Why can't I move? Why? Like, what the fuck is going on with this game? Like, it's gotta be. Yo, alright. I started the fight. I know, but motherfucker, gotta go. No, you gotta go. Really with this shit? Yeah, you gotta go, dude. Like, yo, how many of these fucking tricks are there? Honestly, it doesn't matter. They just keep coming out. It really does not matter. It does not matter.
My master commands that you serve him. But your shield friend, I will take her head and hands as trophies.
There we go.
Become the hunter. Still the hunted.
Here we go with the bullshit. Yo, all you're doing is throwing these fucking things. Really not gonna be. Yeah, I know that fucking move already, you asshole. Yo, he killed her in like... Yo, so like now, the shit won't work. Come on. Alright, we get it. foot is bleeding again. I don't even know what to say. Nothing even happened. Yes. What the fuck off? Oh my god, this is ridiculous. The dragon fucking general. Well, alright, boys. This is gonna happen. Why couldn't you do this all the time last time? Why does it take so fucking long? Thought I upgraded that shit. Gotta hate these fucking things. Fuck out of here. Here we go with the corny combo. Cheap fucking thing in the world. Wow. Why am I getting caught on stupid parts of this fucking game?
Given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
Damn.
For your daughter's safe return.
Kill me. You'll start a war.
War has come!
Oh my god. Damn, our head got bashed in. my god. He lost his mind.
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring.
Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset.
From ice, okay. So I did that shit already, but I was wrong. Alright, let's hop over. Getting close to the end of the both of these.
If Zog is able to raise Tar-Goroth, he will be unstoppable.
Well then, we must kill him before he raises it.
We need to kill somebody. Shit, I ain't trying to fight that thing again. There he goes.
The ritual has commenced.
We can waste no time.
Tar-Goroth! We call you back from your tomb. Rise and join our glory!
It's working.
Tar-Goroth lives! It lives!
You will not foul the ritual. Tar-Goroth will rise, but not for Sauron. He will fight in my army, a legion of the dead that will rival any army of Mordor. You will hear them when they come, for they will chant my name. Zog! Zog! Zog!
Zog.
I'm with you!
Damn, I just fucking fucked up more.
The ritual cannot be ended!
Oh, whoa! Whoa! He's flammable, man. Hit him. Just hit him once. Fuck. I need to heal. Always running out, man.
This is how you die, Gravewalker.
You've already had a stupid introduction. Oh, here we go. He doesn't like getting burned. Nah. Oh, he fucked him up. That was worth it.
I think we did it.
Then Kanan's sacrifice was not in vain.
That motherfucker's dead. Oh, that's awesome. I could summon Drake. Reina, Reina. Ooh. Give me that shit. Ooh. Fuck it, let's do it. Fucking Zog. Oh, now you tell me about the fucking legendary gear that I've been destroying the entire game, which is probably why every time I get hit, I'm almost fucking dead. Oh, I am not walking. I am not walking. Where am I? Yeah, let's go right here. Passing through. There's a lot of guys. I just jumped all up in the flame. Army of the Dead.
Took this city. This is our army. Not Sauron's. Not the Witch King's. The dominion of those slave masters is at an end. For today, we rise!
Zog's acolytes have been busy.
A necromancer is never truly dead.
The arena is stocked with dead Uruk, victims of the siege.
An army time for waiting. Killing!
No, it's not what I said. There we go. You piece of shit! Oh, can I can't dodge, apparently. I'm starting this shit again. Alright.
Ishmoz.
What the fuck is this? Oh my fucking god. Here we go. This is gonna be a pain in the ass.
Dimwit! I told you when you killed me that I would rise and rise again. But here you are, trying to put an end to me once more.
Oh, maybe I'll just run around.
Failing.
You talk too long, dude. Man. These streams aren't supposed to be this long. Yo, why are you aiming at the wrong fucking thing? Of course. Fucking of course. Okay. He's a douche, he is, I agree. All right. That is kind of funny though.
We could have been out.
ritual.
Okay, that was the fastest one. You gotta go, bro. Gotta get out of here with that shit. I could have said it better myself. Welcome. Come on, Fizzy. Dude, I can't. This is just too funny. Alright, it's another one dead. Yo, what? Can I just run straight? He's back. Must it help find him? A level 10. Damn, man. Alright, that's cool. He doesn't even say shit. Alright. Okay. Did the game I swear to God, if the game froze. Come on. Come on. Here we go. All right. All right, you're gone. You're gone. You're gone. Why am I completely fucking out? Really? Blackalo. Wow, couldn't have said it better myself. That big dude's following me. I ain't trying to fight him, no. Alright, let's do this. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just passing through. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. Alright. Oh, fuck away. Yes. Alright, my bad. Here to defend it? Alright. Works for me. Oh, is it just on? Fuck. He's so fucking... Yo.
You understand now, don't you?
So fucking cheap.
The dead aren't dead. They're just waiting for someone who will listen. Who will answer their call. Once you're out of the way, we will all rise again.
Zog.
Fear of burning, I gotta find the those things. I have no energy.
We share a common enemy, Ranger!
I know. I just need to get this energy real quick. Oh. Come on, man. I just want...
It's up to you, Talion. Not the Wraith.
Yeah. The motherfucker's cheating. He hits me once and I'm almost dead, alright? The fuck you want me to do? Can't really hurt the guy.
You understand now, don't you?
Oh my God.
The dead aren't dead. They're just waiting for someone who will listen. Who will answer their call.
Yeah.
Once you're out of the way, we will all rise again.
Yeah, I heard that. I hope they do chase me, because I need to find these explosives. Waiting for you, actually. Come on. Looking mad dumb.
We've been here before! He's how many lives do you...
What? Why is that not lighting up? There we go. Supposed to be fucking fucked up from the flames, and you're not. Fucking, what the fuck is going on?
You're weak.
I thought you were flammable. So you ignore everything I do. I didn't try to do that. Alright, this is a fucking stupid fucking fight.
Yeah.
Hey, arrows. Of course. Gotta hit me in the ass. I hear some shit behind me, so I'm even trying to. Y'all know where I am? Whose voice is that? Nope. I'm not getting that off. Why do you always connect, man? It's fucking cheap. How do you not get me there?
We share a common enemy, Ranger!
You're just gonna... Got a bed.
Kill me, Ranger. I will wait among the dead. Then we will all rise together.
All right. Piece of fuck. That's cool. I'm surprised I've not gotten that earlier. Alright. No. Hundred. 100. Good. Another 100. Good. 79%. Alright guys, that's the end of this stream of Shadow of War. Be sure to log on to the level 857. Be sure to subscribe, be sure to comment, be sure to like if you like me. Be sure to get on the Twitter and get on that Twitch. And I'll see your asses next time. I think I'm going to be beating this pretty soon.